How you doing?
Fine.
Just thought I'd stop by and see how Frank's doing.
Oh, he's okay. I mean, you know, he's having a tough time since Elaine. You
know. Yeah, I bet. So where is he, in the kitchen?
No, actually, he went out for a while. But I'll get you a cup of coffee if you want to sit around and wait.
That's nice, thanks. So Frank's put you to work, man.
Well, he's out looking for a new waitress, you know, to replace Elaine. I'm just trying to help out.
I'm sure he appreciates it almost as much as I do.
Now, what's that supposed to mean?
Well, if you're spending all your free time here, that means you took my advice and you're staying clear of the Wetherill case. It took some time, but you finally got the message. I just want to let you know how much I appreciate it. And Samantha Marlowe was tempting you to help her solve the Wetherill case. I'm glad you finally wised up. The last thing the department needs is a rookie cop who doesn't play by the rules.
Well, yeah, but sometimes it's tough knowing when to play by the rules and when to bend them just a little bit.
Cooper, you're starting to scare me.
No, don't get scared. It's just, you know, you told us how important it is to follow our own instincts, develop our own instincts, you know?
Yeah, get the catches, the instincts, even good ones can be off sometimes. And the trick is to realize when. Sometimes it's better to trust other people's instincts and their experience. I take the Wetherill case, for instance, all right? I can see how you guys were able to build a case up against St. John. But things aren't always black and white, especially when there's a guy with Thorpe's track record part of the equation. Now trust me on this, Harley, right? I'm not alone in believing it's Thorpe. Everyone who has access to all the evidence feels the same way.
I do trust you.
Can I have that in writing?
It's just tough because every instinct I have tells me that Daniel's lying.
All right, well, look at it this way, Harley. Even if the guy's a liar, it doesn't make him a murderer. Keep up the good work here, you keep your nose clean in class, and you're going to be in great shape.
I will, sir.
Sir, that's good. I'm going to call headquarters, let me know I'm here while I'm waiting for Frank, right?
What would you like?
Answers. You saw the guard do something suspicious, didn't you?
Sam, I can get into this with you, okay? I just promised him. I
promised
him.
To help me first.
I think the best way that I can help you is to keep you out of trouble.
Forewarned is forearmed. Now sit down.
All right, thank you.
Hey, buddy, what's up, man?
Listen, I'm thinking about your sister, and I think I've been all wrong about her. I think she's going to be a good cop after all.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's like all of a sudden she's being real reasonable about the Wetherill investigation. Actually, maybe too reasonable to believe, but I want to give her the benefit of the doubt and let her know I respect her work and her instincts. You know what I'm trying to say?
Yeah, hold on a second. Yeah, right here. Oh, you got it? Oh, man, that's unbelievable. Thanks, go. Okay. Uh-huh. 3, 5, 3. 6, 7. That's great. Yeah, thanks a lot. Oh, we're even. I'm sorry, partner. What were you saying?
Don't worry about it. I didn't realize you were so busy.
Well, actually, I'm real busy, but I'll talk to you later about it, all right?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Good luck with my sister.
Thanks.
Hey, Sam. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Have you seen Frank?
He's around here somewhere. Excuse me, I gotta run.
Oh, hello. Number 1st, 12th, bingo. Mallet, what are you doing? You scared me half to death.
No, Cooper, you're the scary one. Because I believed you when you said you were done nosing into this investigation. Because I felt your willingness to listen to me deserves something in return. That's why I'm here, to check out what your instincts told you about St. John.
Well, that's good, because look, we can look together.
No, Cooper, wrong again. Because this is a cop's job, and you're never going to be a cop.
But, Mallet,
no buts. Man, you really blew it this time. You're out of the police academy. For good.